Today we are taking a look at a new ransomware that is also SimBlocker FBI variant. So I decide to research and to take a look at his payload, which we are attempting to take a look at its payload by itself and looking at his ransomware code as well. Maybe we can extract the application to extract the application, get the classes.dex, and take a look at his encryption and decryption service. After I will take a look at the files that I have running on my Android, which will be looking away the bashil ls. LS is so similar to DIR, but for Android, use LS. Use ADB Shield LS, SD card, pictures, and here is all my pictures, of course. So we are going to decrypt, to run this ransomware right now, ADB install. Because this ransomware is working on gingerbread variants up to because the ransomware can be running on Android gingerbread devices up to Android 10 or Android 11, Ice Cream Sandwich, Kit Kat, and this SimBlocker can be run also on Samsung Galaxy Young and Samsung Galaxy Fookie, because the SD card slots are vulnerable to the ransomware encryption, because the Samsung Galaxy Young is very vulnerable, because is encrypt the files on your external SD card, so doesn't have external memory as well. So maybe we can take a look at this ransomware, which is a fake video player, and now is asking for something called administrator and FBI criminal investigation, and here is the ransomware that now is encrypting everything. The ransomware is encoded, okay? Is encoded. Because this ransomware is very encoded as well. And now the ransomware, maybe here is the encryption variant, ransomware melina.encoded. Encoded is also here, and is also encrypted with the password. The following password is files were encrypted and files were decrypted, okay? So to get the decryption, of course, maybe you need to pay something. But to pay something, you cannot take a look at all. But here is the password which he used to encrypt your files. So decide now, I'm going now to push the Molina encrypted file on my computer. ADB push or ADB pull SD card is pulled to my computer, okay? Is pulled to my computer, and here we are taking a look. Don't know how to continue the value, and here is the amount file, which I don't have a camera web. What the heck? You have to enable the internet. You have to activate your internet connection and try again. So this FBI virus cannot be run on gingerbread. So this ransomware will decide to block everything you have. Like this FBI virus is very vulnerable. Very vulnerable to many more internet connections. So maybe you can, you know, to know how to decrypt the file. So to decrypt the file, you don't need anything. Encoded external storage directory, and you maybe know the decrypt service. Where is the decrypt service? Power manager. on Power Manager, Wake Lock. Okay. You have to activate your internet connection and try again. So this ransomware doesn't help at all. Not a valid money back code received. So maybe this ransomware is looking at itself. Wake Lock. Power Manager. Device administrator check. To get video codec access. So maybe add explanation. Alright, maybe I must take a look again at this ransomware. Maybe it's encoded TIFF files. So maybe this ransomware is really using the same behavior like the simple locker. So now this virus is not a big deal at all. Phew, so I don't know how to decrypt all encoded files. The algorithm key is specific for the cheaper secret key algorithm parameter and the private data. So now is the computer editable false, editable true, so you cannot edit. This ransomware is pretty much to encrypt all your files, the movie files, PDF, doc, and maybe is encrypting pretty much almost everything. On your disable locker, stop polling, exception error. What is doing is now is going to encrypt all files now. It's going to encrypt everything, so the files that are not affected by the following by defaulting simplocker previous ransomware doesn't do anything. So screen shots and is encrypting almost of them. So the reason why it doesn't do lock absolutely all maybe is pretty much an encryptor, so maybe is do an exception to encrypt the small files of course. So the algorithm of the big files doesn't work. Device admin, decrypt service, main activity. Disable locker, false. Is the first time true? Is first time true? Stop polling. Now it should be on a decryptor for this ransomware. Phone button, and here you see money back code button 0 clear. No telephone manager, no. Find view by ID by main service start, my device admin receiver, message receiver, 3DS contains key, decrypt service class index of decrypt service dot A. So maybe I'm going out to look at this file by running this drawable, and maybe he say that one of the files that show is going to be I must find by this index, okay? The quite service. Right now. Find names of find. 0 locate. Ah, no. I don't know. Where is going to start with this? So I have a very enough at this virus. And it successfully look at this virus. This ransomware must be stopped. This ransomware will be encrypted almost now everything. But this now is going to be encoded. And now it's going to encrypt most of files and all files now because it's very slowy, and now it's going to encrypt a lot of the files. Maybe the ransomware is very busy. Now this ransomware is now encrypting very slowly, so this ransomware is pretty dangerous now. I try with valid money backup, so this one is a pretty annoying guy, I'm sure. You know what? That is about this ransomware that is using another code, so maybe we can find his encryption. Almost done. Run open file location. And here we go, the encoded files that will be added here. Maybe we can test the code, and maybe we have here the encoded file. Maybe we can decrypt this file. Possible is not possible. But that is about this ransomware that is encrypting files and showing a warning that is a fake API. Yeah.